Coach, it's scary with my eyes open. Trust me. There's good news for former Science Hill Hilltopper Malik McGue, who tonight on Facebook announced that he was cleared to join the ETSU football program in a couple of days. The former Topper football player, who was our player of the year in 2014, then spent 2 years playing for Army at West Point. That means a dual threat quarterback or kick returner has 2 years of eligibility left. Science Hill High School hosts